Can you communicate on eHarmony without paying? Yes, eHarmony will send you matches who have subscribed, but they'll also send you matches who haven't. The idea is that if you, as a subscriber, send a message to a non-subscriber, it will motivate them to pay for a subscription. They're using you to get non-subscribers to sign up.